Hi, I'm Rod. Welcome to my channel. Today I am listening to Bob Seger and The Last Herd perform heavy music. I listened to Heavy Music Part 1 and now this is Part 2. So this one has a different, I originally thought it was the music that was different, but it's the vocals. Believe. So here is Heavy Music Part 2. Seemed like a much bigger, fuller sound with the vocals, especially with the backing vocals. And, then the part one. So this was Bob Seger and The Last Herd, one of his bands from the 1960s. And so the song Heavy Music was written by Bob Seger and first released as a single by Bob Seger and The Last Herd. The two different vocal takes of the song using the same instrumental track were released together on either side of the single with the names Heavy Music Part 1 and Heavy Music's Part 2. And there's an 8-minute, 14-second long live version featured on the album Live Bullet with the Silver Bullet Band. And so the song is about listening to music and the emotions it evokes. Yeah. So I enjoyed that. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did and you would like to support the channel, best way you can do that is by liking, subscribing and commenting. I hope to see you in another video soon. Thanks for watching.